Hey, what is up, everyone? How's everyone's day going? Nathan Dark, good to see you in here. Lord, Bisbrian? Spicer, what's up? Luca Morium, Jacob, Super Abdul, Veto, Miarcore. So how's everyone, gacha pulls? Good? Or eh, not too good. Drax, hey, what's up? Orpheus? Swallowtail, how's it going? Sunsets, Eden, alright, so as always we're just gonna wait a couple minutes to get the crowd going first. Gonna spend everything I have, so I think I did some single summons earlier, didn't get anything good, but yeah, 3 tickets, I think this is equivalent to, in total, wouldn't think, to 95 summons. 95 summons should be pretty good. Saving for King Protea. Nice, nice. I'm not gonna buy packs. I'm definitely not gonna buy it. Because I gotta save for Bradamante during the Christmas. Oh, you know what? I gotta do my free summon real quick. Yeah, you know what? Let me just stop at a foe, a 3-star foe, just in case. 2 tickets. Oh, you got Shi Huang 2 tickets? Nice. 5th ticket. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh, okay, that's a 3-star foe. So, oh, yeah, assassin. Okay, come on, you. Consort, you. Come on. I got you a tasty, delicious foe steak. I really want you. Okay, she's story locked in. Come on, she's waifu material. Just curious, what are your thoughts on Lost Belt 3 story? I thought it was okay. Not the greatest, not bad either. Somewhere in between. Skip this banner because of a rush. Ah, oh, but hey, worth it though, right? Lewis, hey, what's up? Saving for Musashi Zerker. Nice, nice. Hey, Otaku Fangirl. Glad you can make it. You got Mothman off a ticket. Oh, give me your EX luck. Oh, you had 53 to start with. Okay, so that's quite the investment. It's quite the investment, but still, congrats. Yeah, I know, she is married. I know, but still. Come on. A lot of people say Jeanne d'Arc is waifu, but we all know she ended up with Sieg. Oh yeah, that spark has jump. Oh, I can't wait for Lost Belt 4. Lost Belt 4 is going to be amazing. Hopefully, I don't know too much about story. I know Karna's in it, and he's my favorite. Save him for Kama, huh? Nice, nice. Alright, just letting you guys know, we're going to start in like a minute and a half or so, and then let the salt begin, or EX luck, right? You never know. Oh, you got 2 Mothman and a you in one pool. Hey, Nina! Glad you can make it. You're not late. We haven't started yet. But I'm glad you can make it. Alright then. I think it's time. So we'll start the tickets and then we'll do some pulls. We'll see first. Okay, but let's do it. Let's just not delay the inevitable salt. Yes, I'm gonna use all my quartz. F What if I got him with my tickets? Stream over. Nah. Oh, red hair. Okay, nice, nice. Now, even if I do get Shi Huang early, I'm not going to stop until I get Consort you as well. So, just letting you guys know. Red hair, or Lu Bu. I love when you keep saying he's Lu Bu. Yeah, not a bad start. Oh, never mind. Oh, is it another hair? Red hair? Oh no. It's Boudica. Last ticket. Let's go. Yes, red hair is story locked, so if you like him, I suggest you try to get him. Alright, so tickets are used. Time for the 10 shot. Oh my god. I hate pushing that 10 shot button. Thank you for all the good luck, everyone. I hope I get them. I failed with Ishtar, so we'll see, we'll see. Three stars off the bat. Can't be too good. Oh, it didn't spark. Ooh! It's not looking too good right now, but it's okay. Are you gonna roll for tomorrow's Japan banner? Nah. Muramasa's coming out soon. I can feel it. So. I'm gonna wait for Muramasa. Maybe banner 2 for the next Lost Belt. Mac Attack, hey! How's it going? Jimmy, thank you for the subscription. Oh, is he spooking this banner? I sure hope not. Hey, Andy, congrats on getting Shi Huang. Ugh, there goes my guaranteed 4-star. Oh man, that is a horrible pull. That is really bad. Ugh, that's disgustingly bad. Alright, alright. Let's just continue. Yeah, minimal roll. That is usually horrible. Gah, there goes my guarantee. How many scene chords so far? 60. And 3 tickets. Oh, damn it. I just wish it sparked. I hope I get you at the very least. Now, I don't want to sound content with just her, but still, like, I want her. No spooks, yeah, and please no spooks. My heart can't handle spooks right now. Watch me end up like Miss. I never saw his video. Did Miss did a good job with his pulls? I assume so. Julio, thank you for the subscription. What I get so far? Minimums. Red hair, that's about it. Last shot was bare minimum. This one, we'll see. Hey, Salamander Saber. Oh, got 3-4 stars to ease. Ugh, none too good. Oh, this one's bad too. Ooh, at least it's not bare minimum. All right, I'm just gonna do my foe ritual real quick, just in case, because that usually works for me. At least it gives me a 4-star. Shitty, come on, foe. Very shitty. Luck, thank you for the subscription. Not the foe I want. Oh, did you guys know Arash and Bedivere is getting an animation update tomorrow for JP? Oh, okay, there we go. So I'm excited. Arash deserves it. And of course, Bedivere. Yeah, Gacha's not being too kind right now. Oh! Miss got spooked by Yanxing. Now, I haven't seen Arash's animation update. I don't think it's out technically yet, right? But, I hope his animation doesn't take too much time, because one good thing about Arash is that his NP takes like a very short amount of time when farming. Because we have to admit, with these new animation updates, it gets longer. Oh, his animation is out. I haven't checked it yet. Oh, come on. This better not be in our bare minimum. Holy crap. This is not. Good. Oh, man. Kawaii 5-0. Oh, he pulled John. Oh, that must suck. How much money have I spent so far? Oh, got another red hair. These are, I think, all free Saint Quartz. Or at least the leftover ones. Any interesting pulls? Nah, it's bad. I didn't realize it would be this bad. Holy crap, another bare minimum? Oh my god. Luck is really bad. Maybe I should go singles? Alright, I'm gonna do some singles just for now. I'll skip these craft absence though, but holy crap. Last 90 sync chords were so bad. Oh, nothing. Alright, let's try again. Alright, I guess I'll try the key to Shawn ritual, maybe. I don't know. Fuck. Oh my god. Three. Holy shit! 3 3-star craft passes? Are you kidding me? Alright, guys. Looks like it's not gonna work today. Oh my god! I'm crying now! Not even singles are working. Holy shit! 5 3-star craft essence in a row? Alright, my foe ritual didn't work. Key to Shawn, don't fail me now, please. Holy crap. I don't think I ever had pulls that bad. Ah, the tofu. The damn tofu. Oh, that was a bit heartbreaking. No, Shi Huang is not story locked. It's, limited. He's limited. Oh, I guess not really what I want though. Better than 4 stars, I guess.
Consort U is story locked, so technically limited.
Jeez!
Trust the skip. Alright, I'm gonna skip this one last. This one only. Oh, damn it! God damn it, Shira, I don't care about you. Oh my god! You gotta be kidding me! Alright, we're gonna restart the game. That is just horrible. Let me just... Jesus, freaking, are you kidding me? Oh. You're kidding me. Holy crap. Today's a really bad day, I think. Alright, let's continue. Full ritual? I'm actually pretty desperate now. Holy crap, it's been a while. I don't think I ever had pulls that bad in a while. Do friend point ritual. Alright, I'll do a pull when I get 3-star servant. Or 3-star foe. Let's do 3-star foe again, I guess. Oh my god, man. You gotta be kidding me. Jesus. I've never had such bad rolls in, like, a long ass time. No, damn it. I just don't want to get spooked, though. Trust the skip. I just skipped last one. I got the stupid shit on nothing. Oh. Oh my god, I don't need this shit. At least give me a case scope. I'll take a fucking case scope. Like, give me a case scope at least. NP1 Mothman should be good enough. Oh man, if Steno spooks me, oh, holy crap. Oh man, this is bad. I guess that's just the gotcha life. Oh. Oh man, the gacha life is horrible. I thought at least I would get a Consort U with like 9 pulls, but I guess not, damn. Then again, I think I spent like 500 Sane Quartz on the K-Ron banner. I didn't even get him. So, oof. Mercy of the gacha system. This roll is at least better. Because I got 2... very good 5-star craft essence, so at least this one's a bit better. But jeez, whatever. I just go all in. Oh man, I wish I get both in the last pull. God damn it. Ugh. No Ishtar and no Shi Huang. Maybe I'll get Bradamante in the future. Alright, you know, I don't even want Shi Huang. Just give me Consort U. Like, that's one of my main goals, at the very least. Ooh. Come on, you. Was it because I didn't praise her during my review? No gold servant pulls at all. Damn.
Almost 100 pulls and not even a ghost servant. That's oof. That's scary. Yeah, about, let me think. Yeah, 95 pulls, like I mentioned earlier. 95 pulls, not a ghost servant yet. It's not over, but geez. Prepare my wallet. Oh man, no. If I can't even get a gold servant with like 200 Saint Coins, I don't even want to whip out the wallet. Yeah, I say someone sucks. I didn't say she sucks. I said she was okay. Oh boy. Try singles? I may just try singles. Yeah, that's true. Holy crap. All my multi sucks. I think that's how I got Skydy. I did singles. So I'm gonna go with singles now. Holy crap. And I'll probably skip it. Whew, is that bare minimum again? Holy shit. This is a horrible day. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. I hope everyone who, felt salty for this banner, feels better now. I have enough for... Ugh. What? Ah, oh, this fucking spook! No! Give me Consort, you! You stupid Vlad Lancer! Ah, oh, fucking hell! Son of a bitch! That'll want you! Ah, the freaking 4-star percent. Oh, the random's a lie. You stupid asshole. I don't want you. Give me Consort you. Ah, oh, fucking hell. If I end like this, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, man. This is bullshit. At least give me a K-Scope. I just need one more K-Scope to max level break it. Wow, singles is a lot better now. You see this? You see this bullshit? I've been getting gold or, you know, gold. You see this bullshit? Now I'm getting all the fucking gold cards. Not bare minimum anymore. That's bullshit. Now, if Steno spooks me, that'll make it worse. Ugh, God. Yeah, this all is very strong with this one. Jeez. God damn it. God damn- oh no! Saint Quartz are running dry! Holy crap. This is why you should never be confident. I was at least confident of getting Consort you. Like, I was pretty legitimately confident. I was like, you know, at the very least I'll get her. Never desire sensor. Never be overconfident of your pulls. Oh, now I think my luck just ran out again. No. Yo, at this rate, I'll take a John Spook. Just to... another one of that? Holy cow, I think... give me a key scope. Pretend I don't want them. Yeah, I don't want them. No, that never works. Every time I say I don't want them, they really don't come. George, thank you for the subscription. Seventh Obsidian, hey. Alright, so after this... Park, thank you for the subscription. After this, poll will be 30. Oh no, not the Shinji bobblehead. Now... no, I'm not doing a 10 shot. Have you seen my 10 shots? Like, you can't say my 10 shots are actually good. I at least got Vlad Spook, by the way. A Vlad freaking Spook from a single pull. Oh, now it's bad. Oh, well. Whew. Mothman. Emperor. Why don't you come? Oh, that's my fourth one, I think. My fourth red hair. Well, at the very least, I could max out my red hair. At the very least. Oh, okay. I guess that's it. Oh, yeah, I got the wrong vampire. I got the wrong fucking vampire. Jesus. Lu Bu. Well, I guess that's it, folks. Oh, I think my stream's lagging a bit. What the hell is this? Ugh, three more summons! Oh, god damn it. Yeah, this is very painful to watch. Oh, fuck me. Last two summon! Oh, alright. Let's just end my misery. Not even a consort you. Oh, fucking the bull! At least give me a 4-star. Oh, is that it? Yeah, that's it, everyone. Oh, that's very painful. I never felt this much pain in a long-ass time. But hey, that's gotcha game for you, right? That's gotcha games. Yeah. Well, that's it, everyone. I hope you enjoy my misery. My absolute horrible misery. So, take care, everyone. Oh, by the way, Chaldea Gurus, Musaki, will be rolling his Shi Huang at 9:45. Holy crap, you guys are spamming chat so badly. But, they'll be streaming at 9:45, so go over there and give your support to him. Hopefully, he gets better luck than me. No, actually, screw it. I hope he gets worse luck, but, you know, misery loves company. I'm just joking. Well, good night, everyone. Good luck on your summons. I think I'm gonna go cry in a corner now.